Company with Hurricane Wind Power. We are here today working on a truncated timetable before my four-year-old figures out that I have stolen her Barbie microphone. Okay, so there's a couple things that I wanted to show you today to demonstrate our product and our capabilities and why you should buy from Hurricane. If you can come along with me just for a moment. Okay, we got lots of things to do here, and I didn't want to spend part of my afternoon wiring up a contraption like this. But, you know, someone told me probably over a year ago, you need to defend yourself. People are posting things on boards and saying that, you know, what your PMA will do and what it won't. I've had guys posting on well-known forums talking about your stators will burn up. And, you know, that's just not true. That's not the facts. We're here to serve our customers. What we have done here today, I'd like you to come around here and let's film. And I have made this monstrosity here to show you how much power our generator is capable of producing. You know, nobody says somebody put a shunt bar in the wrong place. We're going to get this under a load. What we have here is we've got 72 watt light bulbs times 1, 2, 3. We got a 28 here, and we got 375s. So that's around 540 watts. So if you're familiar with any physics at all, what we know is what I've got over here is a 8-amp drill, 1,000 RPM setting. So we've got 110 volts times 8 amps, so we've got about 900 watts of input. We know that we can't get more out of this generator than we put into it, only changing form from mechanical to electrical. So, you know, I think what I've tried to do is set something up here that's pretty objective. We got this three-phase wire that comes around here into the bridge rectifier, and everything else is pretty much a thermometer here. Some people say that if you run these alternators with this much power running through them, that these stators are going to heat up and fail. So we've got infrared thermometer. And we're going to show you a little temperature on a few of these bulbs and show you that they're heating up and that my stator isn't. Okay, so what we have here is a thermostat infrared, just trying to show you that this thing works. We're on 64 degrees, pointing over here at the cold cement here, and I'm going to put this up here on my propane heater so you can see the variation. It does detect when things get hot. We've gone out of range there. Down to 86, back over, we got a reading here, 625, 960, 950, you get the idea, thermostat works. This is a single generator. We sell generators that you know, are dual output, that will, you know, make roughly twice the same amount of power. So, you know, we're going to show you what's going on here with this, and let me pick this guy up and show you a couple things right here. You know, this is under pretty heavy load right now. You know, there's some tension, there's some resistance on this, but it's still smooth turning. I can turn this thing with my hand. So I'm going to get up on here and see what we can do with what we come up with on the calculator. 540 watts. Okay, so 102, 95, 100, 107, 625. Come back to my stator. Oh yeah. 78. Okay. 500 watts if you've got about 0.75 horsepower of blade input to put into this generator. I've shown you what you can get out of it. I don't know how much simpler or plain we can make that. There's a rectifier, here's a load, here's the generator outputting 550 watts or thereabout. We've got a dual PMA that has, you know, you can do give or take 1 kW. So, you know, with that PMA, if you can input 0.75 horsepower with it, you'll get what I've shown you in this video. So, you know, that being said, you know, we've shown you that our stators don't burn up. Yeah, you know, I've talked about what we're willing to do for our customers, what we want to do in terms of serving people in the future, and that's basically why you should buy from Hurricane. Thank you. This video, we done had a 20-ounce ribeye. Does this, you think I look fat?